Namaste and welcome to the episode 47 of Ask Me Anything. Aap sabhi ka swagat hai. And today I don't have anything much to announce. Aaj hamare paas koi vishesh ghoshna nahi hai. So we go straight into questions and answers. Srinivasan Sundara Raghavan, Uprisings of People Against Fall of Cruel Communist Dictatorships in Europe will figure in history. Save children from toxic ideologies. Well, actually, I cannot really make out what you are trying to ask. Let me surmise. If you are asking whether these events will form part of history or not, well, they most likely will form part of history. Reason being that the cultural Marxism that so badly affects the socialist or quasi-socialist countries like America or India is not so apparent in the communist countries that went directly into communism. So they will have a say on this. Definitely it will form part of their history. Whether it will form part of our history, I am not sure. Mahesh Madhurji, thank you. Thank you very much. Aapka dhanyavaad. You are very kind. Always helping us. Akshay Chitnis, Namaste Sanjay Ji. If Mamata doesn't get elected in next 4 months, then can she resign for one day and re-nominate herself and take 6 months extension? Technically, yes. But the courts have recently, in one case, have actually ruled that out. And they say that you cannot do that because that is actually making a mockery of the provision. That is not the intent of the provision. The provision is that you should actually get elected and not make a farce of this. So that will be the difficulty that she will face. That difficulty will be she will face from the courts, not from the constitution. Why does the ghost of the Rafale deal keep rising from its grave? Now controversies keep popping up in France. A judge has been appointed to look into the deal. What will be its effect on India? Well, where did the news appear? In all the liberal newspapers. And they just made a very, very neat twist. They said that a judge has been appointed. What has happened? Let me tell you. Let me clear the air. I think this is important to clear the air. It is that same group which actually went to the French prosecution service and asked for prosecution. And after studying the case, it was denied. The name of the company was Asso Sherpa. Now that same company has gone and lodged a complaint in a court. So if you lodge a complaint in a court, the judge, the presiding officer of the court, is bound to look into it. So when you say a judge has been appointed, what exactly does it mean? Who has appointed the judge? Has the government appointed the judge? Has somebody above the judge has appointed him to look into this case? No, nothing of that kind. The same Asso Sherpa has gone and filed a criminal complaint and the court is looking into it. Is it as simple as that? Why does it keep cropping up? It keeps cropping up every time because there is a huge vested interest in India, particularly, let me name them, is one of the main opposition parties who has been spearheading this movement. And why do they do it? That is because they do not want India to go in for another 36 Rafales, which are available for a cheaper price right now. Why? Because the infrastructure for housing them is already in place. So the price that will come now will be less the maintenance and infrastructure services. So it will come cheaper. So in order to forestall that, in order to serve China's interest, or in order to serve some of the other competing platforms. They keep doing this every time there is a suspicion that the government of India might acquire 36 more Rafales. Basically, these are all these pack of anti-nationals working against India's interest. And Modi just happens to be in the way. नमस्ते सर, क्या देश में एक साथ चुनाव हो सकते हैं? जो आज का संविधान है उसके अंतर्गत तो नहीं हो सकते, संविधान बदलिए उसके बाद हो सकते हैं। आप इसको कैसे करेंगे जब तक कि सारे के सारे एक साथ, जिनका टर्म पूरा नहीं हुआ वो क्या इस्तीफा दे देंगे? वो तो नहीं देंगे, उनका तो त्याग पत्र नहीं होने वाला, तो फिर कैसे होगा? और अगर मान लीजिए एक साथ करवा भी दिए, 1952 में हुए थे ना सब एक साथ, फिर क्या हुआ? फिर तो पार्लियामेंट्री सिस्टम है, फिक्स टेन्योर तो है नहीं, तो बीच में अगर सरकार गिर गई तो उसके तो चुनाव कराने ही पड़ेंगे। इसलिए इसमें कोई दम नहीं है, संविधान बदलिए फिर बात कीजिए। इंडोल रॉय, हाउ फार वर द वेस्टर्न एंड ईस्टर्न बाउंड्रीज ऑफ एंशिएंट इंडिया? डिड इट कवर द होल साउथ ईस्ट एशिया? इफ सो व्हेन एंड हाउ डिड द साइनो बर्मीज पीपल defenestrate them? There was actually no conflict, and the movement from, and they were more in the what we would call suzerains. Suzerains means that the rulers were local, but they actually bowed to the superior power or bowed to the overall suzerainty of the Cholas mostly. That was the situation in Southeast Asia, and that lasted well into the first millennium of the Common Era. And the eastern boundaries at its peak extended right till Cambodia and Vietnam, and included the whole of Southeast Asia actually. And the western boundaries have extended, there is evidence that during the time of the Kushan kings and the time of the Karakota Empire, the westernmost boundaries actually touched the Caspian Sea. Next question, please. Dhananjay Chauhan, Guruji, dharm ki definition kya hai? द्वितीय क्षमा दमोस्तेयम शौचम इंद्रिय निग्रह धीर विद्या सत्यम क्रोधम दशकम धर्म लक्षणम। ये आपके धर्म की एक ब्रॉड डेफिनेशन है, और ये पूरा बताऊंगा तो समय लग जाएगा इसको, तो आप इसका अर्थ तो आपको मिल ही जाएगा। फिर से ध्यान रखें कि द्वितीय क्षमा दमोस्तेयम ऐसे करके देख लीजिए। Rishabh Atri, Pranam Guruji. Sir, why not Hindu temples having large revenues do not build schools and other facilities to provide facilities to the unprivileged? Lot of them do. Hindu people as Christians do, in order to stop conversions to some extent. Lot of them do. But the problem is that most of the larger temples are actually under government control. So even if they do, they try and learn secular institutions. What can you do? That is why we keep calling for free temple movement. That's why we call for freeing the temples. Next. So, Rashtravadi YouTubers Bengal election ke parinamon ke aakalan mein kahan chook gaye? Dekhiye, sophology जो है वो एग्जैक्ट साइंस तो है नहीं, 2+2=4 तो होता नहीं, और चूक इसलिए हुई है क्योंकि ये मान लिया था, हम भी उसमें हैं, ये मान लिया था हमने कि जो 2019 में हुआ वो एक ट्रेंड सेटर है और इससे आगे ही जाएगा, जो नहीं हुआ वो उसके नीचे चला गया। हो सके तो एक बार दासना देवी की महंत यति माँ चेतनानंद सरस्वती जी को भी जेडी पर बुलाइए जी, ध्यान रखेंगे। सीमंता दास, सुअर इज हराम इन इस्लाम बट सुअर इज अ मैनिफेस्टेशन ऑफ वराह अवतार, सो कैन हिंदूज यूज विग्रह पिक्चर ऑफ वराह अवतार टू इंटिमिडेट इस्लाम और यूज एज अ टूल अगेंस्ट इस्लाम? भाई टेक्निकली और थियोरेटिकली तो मैं हाँ कह सकता हूँ, लेकिन जिस प्रकार की स्थितियाँ हैं देश में उसमें कौन आपको करने देगा? आप करोगे तो हमारे पूजनीय सरसंघ चालक जी एक अलग सुर में बोल रहे हैं, उनके हिसाब से तो हम तुम सारे मुसलमान हिंदू ही हैं। तो अगर बंगाल में इफ देर इज सम काइंड ऑफ एट्रोसिटी इन बंगाल ओवर हिंदूज बाई मुस्लिम्स, सो इट इज एक्चुअली हिंदूज कमिटिंग एट्रोसिटीज ऑन हिंदूज, सो यू शुड नॉट इवन से दैट दिस इज काइंड ऑफ एथनिक क्लिंजिंग और इट इज काइंड ऑफ रिलीजियस वायलेंस। So the entire atmosphere is so vitiated against the Hindus that practically whether you would be able to do it or not, I am not sure. Technically and theoretically it is quite possible. Yogesh Gopeshwara Namaste sir, could you please invite Uma Anandan from Temple Worshipper Society for a talk to satisfy your English listeners? She talks with facts and figures about free temple movement. I don't think there should be a complaint on that score, because we have had T.R. Ramesh himself, who is the president of the temple movement in Tamil Nadu. He's himself been on Jaipur Dialogues more than a few times, I think at least 3 times, or maybe 4 times, I'm not sure. Plus, you had J. Sai Deepak as well, and they've all talked in English. And of course, Uma Anandan ji is a frequent guest in Jaipur Dialogues, and we will have no issues in requesting her over. Shivanta Das, Earth was created on first day, Sun was created on fourth day. This is written in Genesis of Bible. Yes, it is written in Genesis of Bible, and we have done a whole episode on creationism with Esther Dhanraj. It's all mentioned in that episode. Chaitanya. Sir, should Lok Sabha be given power to appoint independent agency heads and Rajya Sabha to appoint judges? See, again, we are saying technical and theoretical things. How? Question is how? Question is that it needs an amendment in the constitution. And I see no reason why Lok Sabha would be in a position to appoint better heads. After all, Lok Sabha is completely driven by politics, and so is Rajya Sabha. Cosmic Flower, since past 2 panchayat chairperson elections in UP, whosoever won it lost the Vidhan Sabha election. How you see this pattern? There's nothing to be seen in this pattern. This is what I have always said, that panchayat elections really do not matter. When people were actually shouting from the rooftops that BJP lost the panchayat election, it was at that time I said that. Now you're saying BJP has won the election. So first we have to decide whether BJP has won the election or BJP has lost the election. So unless that is decided, this correlation will not work. S- Sahil, sir, what are the economic policy steps that India can take to short medium term to propel the economy to $5 trillion? Well, the short term thing that needs to be done urgently is to come out of COVID and also to ensure that there is either no third wave, or if there is a third wave, then the its effects are mitigated. That's what is to be done in the short term. And in the medium term, well, India has to come out of its ultra-socialistic mode and go to the classic traditional Indian variety of what is called moderate capitalism. Moderate in the sense that it's not the kind of exploitative and usurious capitalism of the West. It is tempered with a lot of humanism. Please read Chanakya's Arthashastra. It is that kind of capitalism that we require. Total physics. How did you decide upon your current life mission? Was there any watershed moment in your life which caused you to take up the mantle of exposing Islam? Also, thanks for all your efforts. Well, I don't think there was any watershed moment. I think it's all a continuum, because right from the time I started writing my first book way back in 2017, or even before that, when we launched the Jaipur Dialogues in 2016, I think I have been doing that. So it's all a continuum. I don't think there was any watershed moment. Hindus wait for a savior to do what of a cruel king. Hindu history does not tell a story of a revolution, uprising against bad ruler by laymen. Why? Well, that's an interesting question, Humpty Dumpty. A very interesting question. And I think one of the reasons that one can think of is that the ancient society was so structured that the role of the king was minimal. Indian society, I'm talking of. Unlike the West, where king was actually a nominee of God, especially in Christianity, and basically king was an agent of God, and God had everything. You know, God had the word, God had the law, God had the commandments, God had the decree. So everything was with God and king. And therefore, to get rid of a king, you had to actually go into the revolution or rebellion mode. There was no such problem in India. Even then, great men like Chanakya did create such rebellions. According to this info, Sun is less than Earth in age. Isn't this info proving that creationism theory is false? Of course, creationism is not just false. It is utter nonsense. Creationism theory is utter nonsense. And yeah, so we said that. Please watch our episode on creationism. And there are two, actually. There's one that explains creationism theory in detail by Esther Dhanraj, and there is one that rebuts creationism, and that has got Raj Vedam and Esther Dhanraj together. Yogesh Gopeshwaram, Pranamji, could you please invite Professor B. Mahadevan from IIM Bangalore for a talk on Sanatana Dharma? This will help to hear a management guru's perspective on Sanatana Dharma. Please give me some link to his talks so that I can myself benefit from his talks, and then we can invite him. Sanjay Ashoy. Pranam Sanjay ji, in this world afflicted by the epidemic of political correctness, how do we speak out the truth amidst all the harassment? What does Sri Krishna say to build that courage in the Gita? Ato va prapsasi swargam, jitva va bhokshase mahim, tasmat utthishta kaunteya yuddhaya krita nishchayah. Sukha dukkhe same kritva labha labhau jaya jayau, ततो युद्धाय युद्धस्व नैनम पापम वाप्स्यसि. योगस्थः कुरु कर्माणि संगम त्यक्त्वा धनंजय सिद्धय सिद्धयोः समो भूत्वा समत्वं योग उच्यते. ओ, यू हैव टू राइज अबव ऑल एफ्लिक्शंस फ्रॉम व्हाट पॉसिबल हैरेसमेंट्स कैन कम टू यू. And you have to fight on. That is the message of the Gita. Never give up on a good fight. But still, I will condition it a little bit that be wise and be judicious. But don't retreat. रोहित, जो लोग विक्टिम ट्रैप में आ जाते हैं उन्हें लेफ्ट के इस ट्रैप से बचाने के टूल्स क्या हैं? संवाद आपको उनके साथ लगातार संवाद करना पड़ेगा. और संवाद दूर से नहीं संभव हो सके तो पास जाकर भी करना पड़ेगा. जो विक्टिम प्ले कर रहा है उससे सीधा संवाद. Karan Bhattraji, thank you, Dhanyavad. Charan Sparsh Guruji, not been able to do super chat for many days because of the workload, not present during live sessions, but all your sessions later every day. Thank you for your guidance and narrative building. Thank you, Karanji. Thank you. Wonderful hearing that from you. Rajesh Reddy sir, we have to bring Cholas, Pandyas and Reddyas to mainstream Hinduism. I see daily who exploit these lines. I mean, this needs to be included in the whole India narrative. In fact, that is what our attempt is. And this, whatever is being talked about these days about changing the narrative has that particular element, definitely. Flair, hi, P.P. Guruji, Ashirvadam. Yati Maharaj ji mentioned Gandhi belonging to Ghanchi community, which is mostly Muslim. Even Modi comes from the same community. Okay, your wink accepted. Rahul K, so please call Sai Deepak at least 2-3 times. See, he's a very busy lawyer, so it's difficult to call him 2-3 times like that, unless there is some issue. And he's a deep thinker, so I don't call him lightly. I only call him when there is a deep issue to be discussed. Thakur Jaipal Singh, Sanjay Ji Pranam, the bias posting of advertisement by South Asian correspondent of NYT where they sought candidates who are anti-Modi and anti-Hindu. The Justice Markandeya Kartju has defended the advertisement. What is your take on this? Justice Markandeya Kartju is not just an ace hypocrite, he is also an ace idiot. And he became a judge only because his grandfather was a chum of Jawaharlal Nehru, the blunder boy Nehru, and the second Home Minister of India. He succeeded Sardar Patel, Kailashnath Kartju. And Kailashnath Kartju's son, that is Markandeya Kartju's father, also retired as a High Court judge. So he is a top class dynast, and the top class dynast for the third generation, he is bound to have the brains of a third generation guy, third rate. Yes, Kartju is the same guy who went and defended Nirav Modi, remember? Went and defended Nirav Modi and was actually castigated by the British court. So this guy is a low life. Virendra, Bengal ke kuch pichhla varsh shreniyon mein Musalman ki sankhya 90% tak hai. Bhajpa ne seedha seedha ye vaada kyun nahi kiya? In shreniyon ko samapt kar denge, inme adhik Hindu rakh denge. Are bhai, aap kya baat kar rahe ho? अभी तो नरेटिव ये है कि मुस्लिम और हिंदुओं में कोई अंतर ही नहीं है, तो वो कैसे कर देते हैं? पूजनीय सरसंग चालक जी को नहीं सुना क्या आज आपने? सी डेविल, आरएसएस चीफ इज स्लोली लुकिंग लाइक अ क्रिप्टो इस्लामिस्ट विद हिज लेटेस्ट स्टेटमेंट. योर व्यूज, माय व्यूज आर देयर ऑन ट्विटर. आई हैव ऑलरेडी ट्वीटेड ट्वाइस ऑन दिस एंड इट ओनली कंफर्म्स आवर सस्पिशंस दैट वी हैव बीन हैविंग. That these people have lost the ideological moorings and they don't understand. They understand neither Hinduism and Islam, of course, they don't understand at all. They're going to an MRM function and saying this, the same MRM whose national convener actually said on Jaipur Dialogues that MRM, that Muslim Rashtriya Manch, is by the Muslims, of the Muslims, for the Muslims, repeating Muhammad Ali Jinnah's statement about Muslim League. So you have your own task cut out. You can see the so-called champions of Hindus are actually quasi-Islamists. आदित्य प्रणाम सर. देवभूमि एक स्ट्रेटेजिक रीजन है. हिमालयन स्टेट्स में गवर्नमेंट गुरुकुल शिक्षा चेन डेवलप कर दे तो सही रहेगा, जैसे हिमाचल, उत्तराखंड और सिक्किम. अभी तो वहाँ उल्टा चल रहा है. उन्होंने तो जो मंदिर थे उनको भी टेक ओवर कर लिया. चार धाम से संबंधित जो 50-52 मंदिर थे उनको भी टेक ओवर करके और उसको सरकारी अमले के हवाले कर दिया. भाई हमें सबको खड़े होकर स्पष्ट रूप से इस बीजेपी आरएसएस को ये बताना पड़ेगा कि हिंदुओं का वोट लेके हिंदू विरोध नहीं चलेगा. वोट तो दे हिंदू और माल खाएं मुसलमान, कैसे चलेगा? नहीं चलेगा. तीस प्रतिशत हिंदू अपने आप को बौद्ध घोषित कर दें, 30% जैन घोषित कर दें तो देश में सभी अल्पसंख्यक हो जाएंगे और सब सनातनी भी रहेंगे. आप कुछ भी कर लो, अल्पसंख्यक विभाग निरस्त नहीं होगा. जिस प्रकार से बीजेपी आरएसएस की जो प्रेजेंट थिंकिंग है उसमें वो उन्होंने फॉर द मुस्लिम, बाय द मुस्लिम, ऑफ द मुस्लिम बनाया. समझिए, आप नैरेटिव समझिए. अक्षय चिटनिस, सो योर व्यूज ऑन रिसेंटली इन दिल्ली हाई कोर्ट अबाउट रजिस्टरिंग गे मैरिजेस इन हिंदू मैरिज एक्ट. वोकिज्म अल्टीमेटली द कल्चरल मार्क्सिस्ट हैव टू डिस्ट्रॉय द फैमिली. दे हैव सक्सेसफुली डन दैट इन द वेस्ट. हाउ कैन दे लेट इंडिया गो? And the courts are, of course, the last colonial bastions. They are too happy destroying the family. Ek na ek Mahabharat, Nilesh Yok, or 5561 BCE, or Manish Pandit, 3067 BCE, your preference. I am agnostic. I am still waiting for a conclusion to this debate. So I would much love 5561 BCE. Why Pak now openly criticizing Western countries? in order to extract more. That's what they do always. Slayer. So how did Badshah Khan, who religiously followed Islam, espoused the principles of non-violence and satyagraha so profoundly? Was he reading some other Quran? Well, I think it was more of a strategy, because Quran is very clear. But then there is also room for such people to make different interpretations, that he did, I guess. But I'm not too sure what his preference was within Islam, because the only kind of Islam that gives you that privilege is the Mutazali Islam. That was way back in the 8th and 9th century. As you would know, that this Quran is, as they say, that you cannot change a word. There were a number of Qurans, there were different Qurans, and there were fights over it. So maybe he had a different Quran. Slayer, so is there any hope to regain Kailash Mansarovar into Indian territory? I don't see that happening, at least in the next 50 years. Next question, please. Hindu Ekata Sangathan, BJP and Sangh becoming less Hindu-vadi, or our expectation has increased? I mean, why are you asking for my interpretation? All you need to do is to look at Pujya Sar Sangha Chalak Ji's statement of today. When he's saying that there can be no Hindutva without Islam, then you should get the message. Mayank Trivedi, Namaste Sanjay sir, what's wrong with Bhagavat? And people like him and Indresh be removed or replaced, and MRM be disbanded. Well, that's something that only the RSS insiders can do, and the Swayamsevaks can do, or the Pracharaks can do, or the Pratinidhi Sabha can do. Definitely, if these kind of statements come, then you would be justified in asking this question. Engineering giant, I am your fan, but one question, sir. Why you are promoting Brahmanism instead of Hinduism? You are Brahman biased. Well, I plead non-guilty to the charge. And this artificial barrier, or the artificial binary of Hinduism being Brahmanism, or Hinduism not being Brahmanism, I think that itself is wrong. Because Hinduism is a vast ocean. If you call it Brahmanism, it's your fault. Because what is Brahmanism? Ultimately, the entire concept of Sanatana Dharma stems from Brahman. Brahma in Sanskrit. And who is a Brahman? What is Brahmanism? Brahmanism is, if you put an ism there, is the practice of, ism is a practice basically, is a practice of finding out what Brahma is. That is what is Brahmanism. How it is different from Sanatana or Hinduism. So please check on the binary that you are harboring. विजेंद्र, क्या भारत सरकार किसी भी भूमि को अधिग्रहण कर सकती है? उदाहरण क्या ज्ञान वापी और मथुरा मंदिर सरकार सीधा अपने नियंत्रण में ले सकती है? बिल्कुल ले सकती है। है तो there are no limits to government's power of acquisition. The only limits are payment of compensation. The only thing is, of course, the courts have laid down this has to be a public purpose, and that public purpose cannot be an arbitrary public purpose. It has to be a reasonable public purpose. But technically, आप जो पूछ रहे हैं, technically ले सकती है. Practically नहीं ले सकती. ठाकुर जयपाल सिंह संजय जी प्रणाम. What could be the implications of judicial investigation by France and Rafael deal? I explained it just now. There is no judicial investigation. The same NGO who had filed a complaint earlier with the French prosecution agency and was rejected has now gone to the court. If you go to court, then the court will have its own procedures. As simple as that. You are, after all, people went to court even in India, didn't they? Yeah. So I don't think it is anything much except that the usual suspects are at it again. विजेंद्र भाजपा में योगी और हेमंत शर्मा उग्र हिंदुत्ववादी हैं, जबकि वाजपेयी मोदी जैसे सबका विश्वास जीत रहे हैं. एक ही पार्टी में ऐसा कैसे होता है? क्या स्वतंत्रता के बाद कांग्रेस ने कभी योगी या हेमंत शर्मा जैसे हिंदुत्ववादी नेता दिए? नहीं, कांग्रेस ने तो नहीं दिए. इसमें तो आप बिल्कुल मान सकते हैं कि कांग्रेस ने इस तरह के हिंदुत्ववादी नेता तो कभी नहीं दिए. जो भी दिए वो छद्म हिंदुत्ववादी दिए, या कुछ जो थे भी तो वो चुपके चुपके पीठ पीछे करते रहते थे. बाकी तो उसमें संभव ही नहीं था, क्योंकि नेहरू जी ने तो कह दिया था कि ये तो सब पूरा का पूरा जो हिंदुइज्म है ये तो बैकवर्ड है, रिग्रेसिव है. तो जब नेहरू जी ऐसा कह गए तो फिर ऐसा तो फिर कैसे होता? राज शाह सर, जिस तरह से दयानंद सरस्वती की सत्यार्थ प्रकाश है, तो क्या स्वामी विवेकानंद जी की भी कोई ऐसी बुक है? क्योंकि दोनों के थॉट्स में डिफरेंस नजर आता है. हाँ, तो डिफरेंस तो है ही. और विवेकानंद जी का तो पूरा साहित्य है, आप ले सकते हैं, किंडल पे अवेलेबल है, कलेक्टेड वर्क्स ऑफ स्वामी विवेकानंद. और स्वामी विवेकानंद का थॉट पढ़ना है तो उनकी वेदांत की पुस्तक, उनका गीता का सार, उनका पतंजलि सूत्र का सूत्र पर उनकी टीका, और उसके अतिरिक्त आप उनके जो योग के जो चार उनके हैं, ज्ञान योग, कर्म योग, भक्ति योग और राजयोग पर उनकी पुस्तकें, उसको आप पढ़ें. और जहाँ तक दयानंद सरस्वती जी का है, तो दयानंद सरस्वती जी तो रिवील्ड टेक्स्ट में विश्वास रखते थे, तो उनका जो थॉट प्रोसेस था वो बिल्कुल अलग था. इसलिए विवेकानंद जी जो थे वो वेदांत के प्रकांड प्रणेता थे. तो स्वामी विवेकानंद जी एक तरह से, और भी उनके जो विशिष्ट गुण हैं स्वामी विवेकानंद जी के, वो ये कि वो वैज्ञानिक प्रक्रिया, यानी कि जो वैज्ञानिक प्रक्रिया सनातन में है, जिसमें प्रत्यक्ष जो है वो सर्वोत्तम प्रमाण है. यहाँ तक कि ये कहा गया है कि यदि आपको प्रत्यक्ष दर्शन हो गए ईश्वर को, तो आपको वेदों की भी आवश्यकता नहीं. अभी स्वामी दयानंद सरस्वती तो इसको बात को मानेंगे नहीं. उनका कहना है कि वेद तो ईश्वर कृत है. हालांकि इसके प्रति जो है वो बहुत सारे संदेह और बहुत सारे इसके ऊपर प्रश्न हैं. तो निश्चित रूप से, और मुझे नहीं लगता कि आपको दोनों में आपस में कोई चॉइस करने की आवश्यकता है, क्योंकि आर्य समाज का जो एक्टिविज्म पार्ट है वो हमें सीखना चाहिए, और सैद्धांतिक पक्ष जो है वो स्वामी विवेकानंद का लेना चाहिए. भारत में काफी सारी विकास परियोजना पर्यावरण या PIL के कारण न्यायालय रोक देता है, क्या सरकार NGT न्यायालय के स्टे को इग्नोर कर सकती है? दम होना चाहिए, क्यों नहीं कर सकती? योगी बाबा ने किया था ना, ये नहीं मानेंगे। क्या आप इसमें यहाँ लॉकडाउन डिक्लेयर कीजिए, नहीं मानेंगे आपकी बात। और स्पष्ट कह के कि नहीं मानेंगे कह के सुप्रीम कोर्ट गए थे, तो सुप्रीम कोर्ट को पता था कि हम भी अगर मान लो स्टे नहीं करें तो पता नहीं हमारी भी बात माने नहीं माने। इससे सरकारों में जब दम होता है तो न्यायालय भी अपनी सीमा में रहते हैं। मणिकरण सेन सर, प्लीज मेक वीडियोस ऑन रिक्लेमिंग इंडियाज हिस्ट्री, व्हाई यू स्टॉप दैट? वेल, देयर वाज सम प्रॉब्लम इन शेड्यूलिंग, नथिंग एल्स, वी आर वेरी मच ऑन दैट। मयंक त्रिवेदी, नमस्ते संजय सर, व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विद भागवत? कैन पीपल लाइक हिम एंड इंद्रेश बी रिमूव्ड और रिप्लेस्ड? आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन हैज ऑलरेडी बीन आस्क्ड। पुनीत भार्गव, जब हिंदी को राष्ट्रभाषा बनाने की पहल हुई और दक्षिण भारत ने विरोध किया, यदि हिंदी की जगह संस्कृत को राष्ट्रभाषा बनाने का प्रयास किया होता तो कहीं से विरोध नहीं होता, ऐसा क्यों नहीं हुआ? ऐसा माननीय डॉक्टर राजेंद्र प्रसाद और हमारे जो एक अति उत्साही हिंदी वाले हैं उनके कारण नहीं हुआ। लैंग्वेज कमीशन एक बैठा था, उस लैंग्वेज कमीशन में जब बराबर बराबर वोट आए, कास्टिंग वोट, उसके चेयरमैन थे राजेंद्र प्रसाद जी, उनका था, संस्कृत और हिंदी के बराबर बराबर वोट थे, तो उन्होंने संस्कृत के बजाय हिंदी के पक्ष में वोट दिया, जिसके कारण आज तक भारत में राष्ट्रभाषा नहीं हुई। संस्कृत के पक्ष में वोट दिया होता तो राष्ट्रभाषा उसी दिन हो जाती, क्योंकि दक्षिण में कोई विरोध नहीं था संस्कृत से। आज तो फिर भी तमिलनाडु विरोध कर सकता है, उस समय दक्षिण का कोई विरोध था ही नहीं संस्कृत से, अभी रहा भी नहीं। तो ये द्रविड़ियन जो पागल आए हुए हैं ये थोड़ा बहुत करते हैं, लेकिन आज भी मैं मानता हूं कि यदि संस्कृत को राष्ट्रभाषा बना दिया जाए तो बिल्कुल न्यूनतम विरोध होगा, लेकिन कैसे होगा? भाईजानों के साथ भी तो गंगा जमुनी तहजीब रचनी है, फिर क्या हो? विजित सिंह, लेट्स से आरएसएस इज प्रैक्टिसिंग हिंदू अलतकिया, but it should be practiced without M's mazhabi pehchan. If MP, then speak out the truth of Islam. Combining AT and MP, not safe. Your opinion. भाई ये तो आप कह रहे हैं कि हिंदू मुस्लिम एक है, मुख्य के हिसाब की जो है वो सारे के सारे हिंदू हैं, ये अलग नहीं है। मुझे कोई मुसलमान उलेमा से भी तो कहलवा के दिखवा दो, डॉक्टर मोहन भागवती किसी से कहलवा दे, वहां तो उनका जो खुद का MRM है, जो उनका ही संगठन है, वो खुद कह रहा है कि साहब हम तो मुस्लिम राष्ट्रीय मंच हैं, और दिस इज बाय द मुस्लिम्स, ऑफ द मुस्लिम्स, फॉर द मुस्लिम्स। वो तो अपनी मजहबी पहचान नहीं छोड़ रहे, और आप कह रहे हैं कि वे तो आप में ही हैं। अब हम इसमें से किसकी बात माने? मैं तो ये मानूंगा कि मुसलमान जो है वो जो कह रहा है ही इज मोर ट्रूथफुल, और आप जो है या तो आप कुछ ऐसा प्रयास करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं जो महात्मा गांधी ने की थी, और महात्मा गांधी ने की थी उसका परिणाम हमको सबको पता है, और हमें ये भी पता है कि वही काम यदि बार बार आप करेंगे तो बार बार उसका परिणाम भी वही होगा, इसलिए हमें बिल्कुल अच्छी तरह से पता है और हम इस चक्कर में नहीं पड़ते, और इससे मुसलमान कोई कंफ्यूज नहीं हो रहा है, उसमें कोई कंफ्यूजन नहीं, उसको पता है वो क्या है, उसको पता है कि उसके धर्म में लिखा हुआ है कि हिंदू का विरोध करना है और हिंदू से घृणा करनी है, सब जगह लिखा हुआ है। और पूजनीय सरसंघचालक जी हिंदुओं को ही मत भ्रमित कर रहे हैं, पथ भ्रमित कर रहे हैं। दार्थ शेखर, आई हाईली रिकमेंड अ बुक सैफ्रन सोर्स, है मेरे पास, I have the book. I have the book. Next. Prathamesh Pitre. Would I be right in boycotting the national anthem that was actually written for King George V? It wasn't written for King George V. I would urge you to read the entire poem, the complete poem. What we read is only one stanza. When you read the full poem, that you would realize that it is written in the honor of Bhagwan Krishna. The person being invoked there is not George the Fifth, it is Bhagwan Krishna. And these kind of narratives happen because you not care to read the entire poem. Please do, then you will come to understand. Rupa Rav Naam Guruji, Prasanna Rahein, can you please explain what is the meaning of Adhishthana Devata? Are they different from the Devata we do puja through? Well, Adhishthana Devata is those with whom you actually put in a temple with proper prana pratishtha. And the ones that you have in your house, you do not do prana pratishtha there. The prana pratishtha Devata who is there with proper prana pratishtha is the Adhishthana Devata. Deepak Guru's or SDM office, Mount Abu, has portrait of M.K. Gandhi in the background. Would you replace if you were currently posted instead of Sri Nishant Jain? Well, I was also SDM office, Mount Abu. I was SDM Mount Abu and I did not replace it. Why should I replace it? And these are meaningless gestures. I would rather criticize him, bring his eccentricities and bring his contradictions in the open space. How does it help if I replace his portrait? I also sat in that office with that same portrait. Advocate Aditya Kelkar. Aaj sab internet available hai. Jab internet nahi tha, tabhi aur aaj mein kya antar dekhte hain? So aap dikh raha hai na, hum aur aap baat cheet kar pa rahe hain. पहले कहाँ होता था? पहले हमारे पास बीच में इंटरमीडियरी होते थे ना, तरह तरह के दूसरे इंटरमीडियरी होते थे. इस तरह के इंटरमीडियरी नहीं होते थे जो हमें आप आमने सामने कर दें. वो इंटरमीडियरी होते थे आपके बिग मीडिया, न्यूज़पेपर्स, वो अपने हिसाब से परोसते थे सारी चीज़ें. तो बहुत अंतर है भाई, अब तो बहुत अंतर है. Avilash Nanda, RSS seems to be saying similar things towards Muslims as Rajiv Malhotra had suggested. Can you please invite him over to discuss this topic? RMG talks about Swadeshi Muslims. Will it work? It will never work. It's this whole business of confusing yourself, it's not going to work. You have to be honest with each other. And when you are honest, then you can tell them their deficiencies and they are ready to listen to it. It is only then it can happen. That is why we could call for a reconciliation commission. MKB, Sarkari machinery to lean and mean bana ke efficient karna kaisa? Aap jante hain ki in presentation aur briefing mein bureaucracy kitna time waste karwati hai. Arre bhai, presentation aur briefing ko bureaucracy apne marzi se thodi karti hai. Usse karwaya jata hai to karte hain. करवाया जाता है तो करते हैं, क्योंकि मंत्रियों को और जो बाकी लोग हैं दूसरे डिपार्टमेंट में, उनको समझने की आवश्यकता होती, वो समझना चाहते हैं. ब्यूरोक्रेसी करती है. आपने ब्यूरोक्रेसी को इतनी फ्रीडम कब से दी? वो सब कुछ जैसे चाहे वैसे कर ले. उनको भी तो उन्हीं बाउंड्रीज में काम करना पड़ता है. रवि वर्मा से, योगी इज नॉट फ्रॉम RSS. हिमंत विश्व शर्मा ऑल्सो एन आउटसाइडर बट बोथ आर गुड इन हिंदुत्व एक्शन. Shubhendu Adhikari is also outsider and looks like tough leader. You see him in the line of Yogi Ji. Too early to say. But yes, this is very clear. I mean, these two leaders, these non-RSS leaders, they do not have any confusion. They are not confused. Very clear. Dr. Sharma would like to hear about phenomenon called Unionist Party and how big a leader was Sir Chotu Ram. Well, Unionist Party, of course, its chief minister, both in 1937 as well as later on in 1946. 1937, it was Khizr Hayat. 1946, I don't remember. I think Khizr Hayat had died. I think that died at time and someone else. And it was actually a party that was the party of the landlord, landlords of all kinds. So you had Muslim landlords there, you had Hindu landlords there, and you had Sikh landlords there. So in that sense, it was more of a workers' party. It was united on the basis of economics or their economic vocation than on the basis of any other ideology. And ultimately, it fell because of the machinations of the British. They were always favoring the Muslim League. Next question, please. Sabyasachi Moiti, your thoughts on the case filed against Bengal election result of Mr. Shubhendu Adhikari. Why can't BJP file cases similarly? See, this is an election petition. Election petitions are in the nature of a civil suit. And in a civil suit, there are quite a few complications. The civil procedure code is applicable. The election petitions are really difficult to win. But of course, anybody can file. If you have the locus, then you can file. Slayer, sir, wo nabi bhi hai, ulam bhi aur azad bhi. Can't understand this trichotomy. So, meri bhi samajh mein to kahan aaya bhai? We are in the same boat. Hamari bhi, even hamari samajh mein nahi aaya. Ki nabi ka jo ulam hai, wo azad kaise ho sakta hai? Nida, please suggest a book on learning Sanskrit. Please take Sanskrit Bharati courses. They are the best. I think a lot of people have shared here in this AMA only that they have benefited from the Sanskrit Bharati courses. Slayer, sir, which one is more authentic? Farishtat Kaur 400 million. Swami Vivekanand believes this account or K.S. Lal account of 80 million Hindus killed in Islamic history of jihad. I would go with K.S. Lal account because I don't think 400 million is a bit too much. ठाकुर जयपाल सिंह संजय जी आज आप बहुत यंग और हैंडसम लग रहे हैं. धन्यवाद जी. इसका कारण आपका हेयर स्टाइल है. वो हेयर स्टाइल तो इसलिए हो गया कि वो जो है वो एसी चल रहा था, उसकी हवा लग रही थी बालों में, और कोई कारण नहीं. फिर से चला देता हूँ, अभी बंद किया हुआ मैंने. Vinita, best candidate for NYT vacancy is Pappu. He fits all the criteria. Lekin uske liye to likhna bhi aana chahiye na. You have to know how to write. Can he write? We know from evidence that he could not even write a condolence message. So, next. Slayer, Sir Dr. Ajay Chungu is a treasure trove of knowledge. He is. Other than JNK topic, please arrange course with him and other dharmic topics too, like the mesmerizing talk of idol worship being elemental expression of freedom. Yes, yes, there are a lot of talks pending with him. We will. He's a very busy man too. flares and all those sirsas, hypocrisy, yet it was heartening to see that how this small community organizes themselves and shows their street power. There are so many love jihad cases against Hindus, no street protests till date. I think you did not watch our program with Ravi Ranjan Singhji, did you? It's only in this case that this has come out. This has been going on for a long time. And a lot of them are complicit with the Islamists there. That's what we brought out yesterday. Sansani Khaiz Khulasa. Rahul K. Fearing Yogi won't become secular like Atalji and Modi. Till now he has not shown any inkling of that. In fact, today he said something which no leader has ever said. No leader has ever said. He said that security of Hindus is a matter of national security. And that is what a real understanding is. Mrinal Saurabh, sir, why no activity on coup? Ah, yes, no activity on coup because coup is a bit difficult to operate. I'm waiting for it to become a little more friendly. Next. Ramachandra Bhakta, do you think whether Islam is reformable? If not, then where do you see the clash of civilization leading us to? It is reformable. It was reformed in the 10th century, but then the sword took over and then became difficult later on. What Mohammed bin Salman of Saudi Arabia is doing is definitely a right step towards reform. You will have to see how far it goes, because if it succeeds, then there can be a sea change. Question Sadhyojata. Kailash having its operational embassy in Washington DC, a USA announced. What do you think it offers for global Hindu community? Nice, good retreat. I don't know whether they're giving visa or they're giving visa free travel to Indians. I think, let me have a look where it is exactly it is located. I think it's somewhere near the Caribbeans. I think I would love to go there. Sachin Uduchana, if Abrahamic religions believe in heaven and hell and Sanatana Dharma believes in rebirth, why do we have Swarga and Narak and what is their relevance? Swarga and Narak in Sanatana Dharma are temporary abodes where you exhaust your punya or pap and then go into rebirth. They are not eternal. Unlike Abrahamic religions, their heaven and hell are eternal. There is no coming back from there. Here the Swarga and Narak are temporary abodes. If at all they are. Ninad Shir Sagar, kya kisan wala tamasha kab tak chalega? Modi ne daadi ke chakkar mein gurda bech diya hai kya? Ye aapka achha observation hai. I will take this. May I have your permission to copy this? Modi ne Bharat mein gundon ko khula rasta de diya hai. Kya kahe bhai? Hum to kehte thak gaye. Aap log ko आप लोग नैरेटिव बनाओ, नैरेटिव बनेगा तो फिर कुछ होगा. नैरेटिव आप लोगों से बनेगा, हमको तो वो 2% के ट्यूब यूट्यूबर कह के निकाल देते हैं. हाँ भाई, 2% के यूट्यूबर. स्वाति धीमन, सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ करेक्टिंग आवर हिस्ट्री. वेरी मच, आई मीन हिस्ट्री गिव्स यू एवरीथिंग. हिस्ट्री गिव्स यू सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंस. हिस्ट्री गिव्स यू योर ओन नैरेटिव. हिस्ट्री टेल्स यू दैट यू आर अ प्राउड रेस, that you are a proud people, unlike the present history. The present history tells you that you are useless, that you are an inferior race, that you are a race first of all, and then you are inferior. So when it tells you all this, then it actually demeans you, and that degradation brings about your downfall. Next. कई तमिल हिंदू धर्म को ब्राह्मणवाद कहकर अपमानित करते हैं, मंदिरों पूजा तमिल मंदिरों संस्कृत मंदिरों से करनी चाहिए, विवाद का विषय अत्यंत शर्मनाक स्थिति है। मैं आपसे सहमत हूँ, शर्मनाक स्थिति है और ये राजनीति का सारा प्रभाव है। राजनीति को इन्होंने धर्म में जानबूझ के इसलिए घुसेड़ा है कि उससे वो लाभ उठा सकें, और लोगों ने उन्हें लाभ उठाने दिया, इसी का परिणाम है। लेकिन तमिलनाडु में धीरे धीरे निचले स्तर पर परिवर्तन आ रहा है, ऐसा मैंने देखा है। लगेगा समय 10-15-20 वर्ष, लेकिन स्थिति सुधरेगी। रेश, हेलो सर, आई ह्यूजली रिस्पेक्ट द वर्क यू आर डूइंग, थैंक यू, काइंडली इनवाइट समवन फ्रॉम दिव्य ज्योति जागृति संस्थान। This organization claims that their guru, Sri Ashutosh Maharaj Ji, is in the state of Samadhi for the past 7.5 years, and they still claim that he will wake up from Samadhi state. His body showing no signs of life, still kept in their ashram. There was some court case also in Punjab and Haryana High Court. I want to hear their view. Well, let me see. Let me see. I think the claims need to be verified first. Slayer, so since you have donned the legal hat now, I request you to file a PIL to stop Bapu 2.0 sponsored Islamic conversion through Muslim scholarships, UPSC Jihad, and all other schemes based on religion. Well, that PIL is already there. Ashwini Upadhyaya has filed that PIL, and that PIL is pending in the Supreme Court for want of a suitable reply, a suitable affidavit from the government. And the central government is a party, notices have been issued. But then the way the cases drag on, I don't know when this particular case is going to come to a fruition. And after all, the cases like AMU were decided against them, and it was said that it is not a minority institution. Even then, Congress went ahead and amended the act and made it a minority institution, and again the challenge is pending and the government is not filing a reply. Sorry, government has filed a reply, the counter affidavit is to be filed. It is not being pursued. Ruchi Wali, Namaskar Sanjay ji, ye didi ka judges se kya khela chal raha hai? And what can happen post November 02 once didi finishes her 6 months as CM? Without winning from Nandigram, Didi will have to go. Somebody else will have to come. Six layers. So is it true that Indiresh Kumar has got 1 lakh Hindu girls married to Hara Tiddas? No, that's a rumor. So the UP conversion racket used to badmouth Gita and then place Quran as the solution as part of their methods. Wonder what could they possibly find fault within Gita? If they want to find fault, they can find fault everything. They can say this Krishna is an imaginary character and this is a myth, and you know, there is only one Allah, this, that. All that nonsense can be said. I mean, just a wild guess, I guess RSS Hindutva opposers are in the habit of opposing it. So Bhagwat Ji's appeasement of Muslims will make leftist liberal Congress oppose it and turn against Islamists. Your take? Nothing of that kind. Congressies are clear about their agenda. BJP walas are not. I'm saying that from experience. So government spokesperson is saying center wouldn't bring legislation for anti-conversion and have left it to states. Called Hindu party, then how would expect changes to happen? It will continue. They act only when they fear loss of power. You must understand the basic nature of political parties. Next. K.K. Pandey, Sanjay Ji, please write more non-fiction books. Also, what books would you recommend other than Once Upon a Voice of India? Also on Sanatan Dharma, excluding Smritis. I think we have shared that many times. I'll share that again. There's a full list of books that I have recommended. And it was actually penned by Sandeep Balakrishna. I will put it in the description again. Slayer, sir, why was the army not deployed in Kashmir on 19 January 1990? Because there was no government. The army needs government direction to be deployed. There was no government. The chief minister had fled, gone to London, resigned and gone. And the governor who was appointed, he wasn't even able to reach Srinagar. He was stuck in Jammu. And there was a case of almost complete what is called vacuum in Srinagar. Angusin Park seems very worried with Taliban. Are they not acting too much? Well, Taliban ultimately will turn against Park. Till now, they had been fighting America. Now that America has quit, they have to find some other target. So they will find first the women. The women will be subdued very easily. And then they will have to find some other target. And the juiciest target that they will probably find is going to be Pakistan. That should be interesting. And that's the time that India should actually support Taliban and supply them weaponry to take on Pakistan. Ankusin. Okay, that's okay. That's done. Ankusin. Do you think that India defense preparations being done, keeping in mind that one day we have to fight ultimate war with Pak, or we are still defensive? No, our preparations are bigger than that. All our preparations are now with a two-front war in view. मयंक शर्मा प्रणाम सर अगर गौतम बुद्ध विष्णु जी के अवतार है तो 99% हिंदू घरों में उनकी फोटो क्यों नहीं होती उनकी पूजा क्यों नहीं की जाती पता नहीं भाई हम तो हमारे यहाँ तो है उनकी मूर्ति है ये तो उन्होंने स्वयं कहा था उनकी क्लेम थी जो हिंदुओं ने मान ली तो गौतम बुद्ध की स्वयं की क्लेम थी भाई हिंदुओं ने थोड़ी बनाया उनको धोखे से नेक्स्ट सिद्धार्थ शेखर गुलाम नबी के लिए तो साफ रो पड़े पर बंगाल में इतनी महिलाओं की इज्जत लूटी गई उस पर नहीं रोए हाँ देखिए क्या है कि रोना जो है दिल में जब कुछ चोट लगती तब आता है ना अभी तो नहीं लगी दिल में चोट स्वाति दीवन व्हाट इज द फ्यूचर ऑफ सनातन धर्म इन भारत वेरी गुड वेरी ब्राइट एज लॉन्ग एज यू ऑल आर विद अस And as long as you keep to Sanatan and you have that flame burning, Sanatan is not going anywhere. Sanatan will come out stronger. Neta or no Neta? Sir, being in agreement with context of your criticism, Mr. Doval, lately, I feel that his take that we'll use Darul Uloom against possible Taliban attack in future does make some sense now. Your take... What? Darul Uloom Deoband. And that will be used against Taliban in India. If I don't think, I do have certain criticisms of Mr. Doval, but I think he's not that kind of a person who will think of such foolish things. Rahul K. Sir, as Sikhs or Sanatanis, why they refrain from calling themselves as Hindus? Well, you can watch our episodes. We've done too many episodes on this. You watch our episodes with Professor Jagbir Singh. You watch our other episodes on this. I have done my own monologues on this. So many of them. Why don't you look at them? AIM says that Hinduism will be finished in the next 60 years in current state of Hindu Hriday Samrat by Mutsis, your views. He is the eternal pessimist. I am the eternal optimist. Slayers are what was language of communication between different provinces 400, 500 years ago. How Shivaji Maharaj communicated people in Deccan and Tamil. It used to be largely Sanskrit. In fact, if you read some of the accounts, in fact, biography of Shivaji, the first biography of Shivaji is written in Sanskrit. Okay, what was the main reason Mughals were able to invade India when India was one of the most developed nations at that time? It was developed culturally, it was developed economically, but the state structure was too fragmented. And the most important thing was that they did not study the enemy. They lacked Shatru Bodh. And so they were too carefree and they were too unmindful of the dangers that this totalitarian doctrine of Islam posed to India. Was it a great decision by the LG to cancel the so-called Darbar move? Yes, that is something that we appreciate. Yes, indeed. And does it indicate the future bifurcation of the state? Bifurcation is what we are demanding, but we are not sure that we are going to get it. And I don't think you need to read too much into that as far as the state bifurcation is concerned. रोहित आपके व्यक्तिगत अनुभव में निर्गुण ब्रह्म की क्या परिकल्पना है? निजम निर्गुणम निर्विकल्पम निरीहम चिदाकाशमाकाशवासम भजेहम निराकार ओंकार मूलम तुरीयम गिरा ज्ञान गोति तमीशम गिरीशम रुद्राष्टक तुलसीदास जी. Saurabh Anand Anand, Namaste sir, I think top RSS and BJP are going against Hindu Sanatan because some top leaders have gone greedy and lustful and trapped in the trap of jihadi, and their proof is with M community use of blackmailing. I'm not sure whether it is this or it is something else, but the symptoms are all there. Symptoms are there. I'm not sure of the reason. Next. Slayer, sir, this new ways of democratically executed jihad such as love, land, police, UPSC, etc. have taken epic proportions. When do you think these new ways started getting adopted, and can you put a percentage ground Hindus have lost already? Difficult to put a percentage, but I would say that this has been going on for a very long time. It is only now that it is getting highlighted. So you actually need to feel happy that now these things are getting highlighted, and they were always there but undercover. Now it is there in the open for everyone to see and talk about. So when you start talking about an evil, that is the first step towards eradicating that evil. Tanmay Tiwari, recently I saw Abhijit Iyer Mitra on a podcast on Turkish invasions and Battle of Tarayan. So please invite him on a channel along with Ominder Ratnuji if possible. He is coming on Wednesday, though on a different topic. Wednesday night, 10 o'clock, he will be here. Slayer, so why do we see such large numbers identifying themselves as LGBTQ? Is it because they were in closet and less acceptance by society was prevalent? Is it just wokeism? Just wokeism, nothing else. Just pure, simple focus. Nilesh, PM assessing all ministers' performances, but who will assess PM's performance and who should be FM of India? Dr. Swami? Dr. Swami is past that 75 years age. In fact, he's 80 plus, so he's out. Who will assess PM's performance? PM performance will be assessed by the people. Vivek Lohia. Karan Spash Sanjay sir. Can we now safely say Mohan Bhagwat is actually Mohan Das Bhagwat? You could say so, yes, sir. A good one. Next. Slayer. Even if polygamy is banned, the peacefuls would still carry on with love jihad, as AK has shown the way. What's the way out? Total abolition of Shariat Act 1937? Yes, I have been advocating the abolition of Shariat Act, because that needs to be done, that if you want to pave the way for the UCC. That has to be done. Hello, desk. Nilesh, this question is done. Shabdashachi Moiti, Sanjay ji, please educate us on what's happening in Bengal. Why BJP is always on the back foot when it comes to the interests of its own people in Bengal? Why it doesn't listen to the constructive criticism of its policies? For example, the Twitter is playing with them and BJP is just being played. Your thoughts, please. Well, I have got tired of expressing my thoughts on this. In fact, all the people have started calling me Modi hater and anti-Hindu and, even... what is called Do Take Ke YouTuber and all that, and all that I am now getting hit with, because I have been criticizing exactly the same policies, because it just doesn't make sense. You can't sit tight and let your entire support system be run over by a violent anti-democratic government. But then who will guide the guides? Slayer, Sir Shobha Day, in order to eulogize Mandira Bedi, performing her husband's last rites, again showed her disdain for Hinduism, claiming Mandira breaks shackles of Hindu patriarchy. Wow, I know how long there has never been such restriction on women as per scriptures. Could you please provide a concrete counter? You yourself provided this concrete counter. There's never been this kind of a restriction. And in fact, there cannot be. This we've talked about so many times, that the family, the society, the royalty, the dharma, nothing can ever be imagined without women in the Sanatan Dharma. It is not like God creating Eve out of the rib of Adam, so unequal. No, Shiva and Shakti both are required. Next. Akur Jaipal Singh Sanjay ji, Yogi ji keh rahe hain conversion ke mamla bahut badi saazish hai aur Yogi ji 500 se zyada police personnel is conspiracy ka pardafash ke liye kaam kar rahe hain. योगी जी इनडायरेक्टली यति जी का भी जिक्र कर रहे हैं. हाँ, किया ना उन्होंने, बिल्कुल. तो मैंने तो आज पब्लिकली इसको अप्रिशिएट किया भाई. उन्होंने कहा है कि न केवल उन्होंने ये कहा है कि हम किसी भी तरह से हिंदू समाज को नीचा नहीं दिखाने देंगे, ये भी कहा है कि ये नेशनल सिक्योरिटी का मामला है. हिंदू समाज की जो अस्मिता है वो नेशनल सिक्योरिटी का मामला है. यही हम कब से कह रहे हैं. तो कम से कम योगी जी ये इन्होंने कहा है, बहुत बड़ी बात है, क्योंकि पहली बार किसी ने कहा है. रोहित सचान, आवर ओन सनातन प्लस इस्लामिक रिसर्च सेंटर इज द नीड ऑफ द आवर. इफ एनी हिंदू गर्ल इज ट्रैप्ड बाय जिहादीज, यू नीड टू काउंसल देम प्रॉपर्ली. ऑल्सो देयर मस्ट बी पैन इंडिया लॉ दैट इफ ए हिंदू गर्ल वांट्स टू कन्वर्ट देन दे हैव टू स्पेंड एट लीस्ट 6 मंथ्स ऑर 1 ईयर इन दीस सेंटर्स सो दैट दे प्रॉपर्ली अंडरस्टैंड सनातन धर्म. Also, we need to tell them what is the real Islam. Also, we're increasing many eligible marriage of Hindu girls from 18 to between 21-25. These are all good theoretical practices. They're all good in theory. But there is actually no substitute to education within family. Where are our sanskaras? We are not able to give our sanskaras to our girls. We are not able to alert them. We are not able to give them shatrubodh. We ourselves become secular. And why do we blame the girls then? There is an enemy and you have to educate them properly. Shatrubodh has to be inculcated. Oriental Arms, Sanjay ji, Namaskar. Please invite Praveen Togolia ji. I did send him an invitation. He did not respond. DPS Jadhav, jab bhi koi mehman apne aap ko Hindustani kehta hai, to is baat ki tasdeeq kaise kare ki apna address bata raha hai ya identity? Mujhe to lagta hai wo sirf address bata rahe hain is confusion se ki Hindu ko kaise nikala jaye. Interesting thought. Definitely very interesting thought, Jadhav sahab. Well said. Vikram Talwar, please confirm who is referred as windbag by Sitaram Goyal and how I became Hindu. Atalji. He was referring to Atalji. Next. Kusum Pranam, sir. We are very big fans of you. Our request is for you to do your melodic verses of Gita chant for us. At least one verse a day. Okay? So we can teach our kids how to sing Gita. We like yours the best, though there were thousands of melodic forms. Sumanji, I am honored. Thank you so much. I never thought that I was actually sending such a melody. But it's just this way that they used to do in my house. So that's how it come to me naturally, I thought. Next. Yes, in a speech, Mr. Doval spoke, we'll use Devbandi leadership to take Taliban on our side to prevent Jihad in Kashmir for their listen to Devbandi. Well, if he said that, then I would say that this is the most looniest statement that I've ever heard. So I thought better, but I thought he would never say this kind of thing. Next. Modi's Gandhi Award responsible for UPSC Jihad. Please ask Modi ji to go to cave and retire. Why Gandhi are coming to Gujarat and fake from Delhi? Yeah, you're being very severe. थोड़ा हम अटेम्प्ट कर लेना रिफॉर्म विफॉर्म तब आएंगे इस पर. मम्पी सोनोवाल, हाउ कैन वी क्रिएट हिंदू ग्रुप्स दैट कैन यूनाइट हिंदू सोसाइटी ऑल ओवर इंडिया रिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ देयर कास्ट रीजनल लैंग्वेजेस एटसेट्रा एटसेट्रा प्लीज सजेस्ट अ वे. वेल, जयपुर डायलॉग इज जस्ट दैट फोरम एंड आई थिंक the longer we go, the stronger we become, and maybe that we can have our own regional groupings within Jaipur Dialogues as well, and then we can maybe get other people to get together. Shachi Parak sir, namaste. Is NRC going to happen anytime soon? Also, how will they deal with the resistance by peaceful? Well, Amit Shah wants to do it. Modi ji doesn't want to do it, so let's see. Oriental Arms, Sanjay ji, in order to fund long-term practice of Sanatan, it is critical to start business ventures which can fund these initiatives. Yes, I agree. Can you help seed a core group which can work towards ideating and incubating such ventures? Well, that's a little bit away in time, because we have to first shore up the Jaipur Dialogues itself. Sanjay Yash Roy, Pranam Sanjay ji, why does the present bureaucratic recruitment system administered by UPSC still favor the left liberal? Old habits die hard. And there is no direction from the top that old habits need to be discontinued. So old habits are still continuing. Krishna Kant Tiwari, Sanjay ji, hamare yahan Hitler kyon nahi paida ho sakta hai, jisse ki in jihadiyon se picha chudaya ja sake. अरे हिटलर का तो पता नहीं, लेकिन चाणक्य तो पैदा हो सकता है ना. चाणक्य यदि पैदा हो जाए तो ऐसा काम कर ले. Yes. Thank you all viewers. There is one more question. Bhai Sahab Namaste. I want to learn more about Sanatan Dharma. A few crumbs of your knowledge can help me in long way. Can Vivekananda books and understanding Sanatan Dharma? If not, which books, please? Yes, yes. Swami Vivekananda is the right way to start. I studied Swami Vivekananda when I was in college. With that, we come to the end. Okay, there are two more questions, sir. Suddenly, they have sprung up. Ambrish Pandey, sir, a humble suggestion. Please consider suggesting objective parameters to review whether JD is actually achieving what it set out to achieve. Okay, sir, good suggestion. Definitely, Ambrish ji, very good suggestion. We shall do that. Truth seeking, how to retract Aadhaar cards given to Rohingyas. Well, identify them. As soon as they are identified as fake, they can be retracted. Not a problem. They can be rescinded. With that, we come to the end. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram. Please support us. New month has started. Please support us and donate liberally. Thank you once again. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.